Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to find downloaded file on Google Chrome in your Android device. So first of all, open up Google Chrome, okay? And let me just tell you one thing. So if you need to check your downloaded download folder, so to check this, just tap on the three dot and scroll down. Now go to settings. Now you need to scroll all the way down. Now you can see downloads folder, tap on that. Now you can see the download location. So if you tap on download location, you need to check whether the download location in SD card or in your internal storage. But there is, I only have internal storage in my device. I don't have any extra SD card. So yep, you need to figure out that at the very first time when you will download something. Now you can see, let me just try to download some file. Now you can see it's popping up downloading notification. Now you can see I'm just downloading this file, and as you can see the file is being downloaded. I have some slow kind of internet, so it's this might take some time, so I'm going to skip it anyway. So I guess the download is completed. Now you can see. Okay, now what you need to do is go to file manager, and here you can see download. This is the shortcut to get into download. So if I search for APK Pure, I must find the app. Okay. But anyway, let's just try. So please go to file manager. Here you can see downloads. This is the shortcut to get into download. So if I search for APK Pure, I must find the app. Okay. But anyway, let's just try. Alright, so I'm not going to bring. So now when your download is completed, go to file manager and go to storage. Now go to internal storage and go to your download folder, and let's try to find the file where it's actually. Now here you can see this is the file which I have downloaded earlier. You can see the details as well. Let me just show you the details. Okay, it's date modified 15/20/27, right? So it's just that file which I've downloaded earlier. So yep, in this way you will be able to find your downloaded file on using Google Chrome in your Android device. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.